medicine.
I need it now.
Your parents are
security bot you cross paths with, but not Ryan. He made it so his security would recognize his genetic structure. With half his genes, you ain't immune, but you got just enough to throw their metallic mooks off their game.
my home, torn apart by Fontaine and his pigs. No doubt he had the samples of Lot 192 taken to his penthouse. Entrance is in lobby, but the damn thing is always locked. You will not believe me, but there was a time when this place was also beautiful.
Athletic men, why stay on the sidelines with the new Rouge.
Who's there?
Listen to me!
That's right!
Chong like a Chinese dinner. A little from column A, a little from column B. What do you plan on going back to? Your fake family? Your phony dreams? Putting you out of your misery will be the nicest thing anyone's ever done for you.
When it was done with COVID, whoever she was in the bathroom, I see she had a blanket half knitted by her bed. Nice. Black and red were pretty. Somebody finish it. So it could be of use to someone. It just didn't seem right. To leave it lying there. Lying there. All by itself.
All hospital life? At Surgical Savings, we'll happily work out an affordable payment plan for any major procedure. Potentially terminal illnesses won't wait until payday, should you?
Between Fontaine and his little German beanpole. Why a guy like Fontaine would waste his time with that spooky crowd when he could be getting the gravy from any dish he chooses is beyond the understanding of this paparazzi. Even reset the door code to 5744. Maybe to be double sure that beanpole don't sprout up in his yard again.
It's just a bad corner. You run, you little girl!